Hi everybody, it's Tamara Harper of Smallwood Studios. Today I'm going to show you how to embroider tiny roses. Here on this project, I've already done two tiny roses. They are bigger than French knots, but they're still pretty tiny. So what I do is I use the wagon wheel stitch. You start by creating three little spokes for the tiniest wagon wheel stitch. And I'm just doing back stitches for those spokes. Once you do that, you can come up close to the center of the wheel, but not exactly in the middle. Then what you do is you just weave your needle over and under the spokes, being careful to keep the pattern exactly right, going over and under and not skipping any. And when you pull it, you want it to be snug but not too tight. So again, I'm just going over and under. And like I say, I just use three if I want it pretty small but bigger than a French knot. A lot of times I'll use five spokes. If I want it a little bit bigger, you can use seven. You can use any odd number. And then when you can't see your spokes anymore, you go through the back of the fabric. And you're done. You can just go underneath some of the work that's close by and create a loop, going through it one time and two times, pull it tight and cut it, and there you go. You've got a tiny rose.